Hello viewers, this is Frank from the TechyV.com, your solution provider. I'll introduce you Revo Uninstaller Pro. It helps you to remove unwanted programs completely. Hey, but Windows users usually uninstall a program by using the built-in Windows Add or Remove programs from the Control Panel applet, right? Okay, this classic application can remove a program from its list, but sometimes some few files or folders still remains in the Program Files directory, Start Menu Entry, or in the Registry Items. And for this, Revo Uninstaller is one of the best solutions. It not only performs a deep scan in search for every single entries, it also has special features like Hunter Mode and Force Uninstall, which allows you to manually target a program and search for its all entries and thus remove it completely where the Add Remove programs reports a failure message. And Revo Uninstaller Pro is like all-in-one app. It can be used as a system cleaner, browsing data cleaner, search for hidden or inaccessible files and delete them permanently and more. Okay, so let's check it out. I'll show you how to install and use its pro version. Launch the exe installer file and you'll be asked to select a language and it will be set to English as default. To change it, click on it and click to select the language you prefer. Now click OK to proceed. This is the intro message. Click Next to continue. To agree with the license agreement, click I accept and click Next. To change this installation directory, click Browse and locate your directory. And then click Next to continue. A desktop icon and a quick launch icon will appear in the system tray. If you don't want these entries, then click a box to deselect. Then click Next. Now take a review of the installation settings you have set. If it's alright, then click Install. Otherwise, you can click back to change them again. Alright, installation is complete. Now click Finish to launch Revo Uninstall Pro now. So, welcome to the Revo's interface. To uninstall a program, just double click on a program icon from this list and then it will load that program's default uninstaller. It will start creating a system restore point in case of sudden failure and this process will take a while. After it runs the uninstaller, just uninstall that program normally. When you're done, you can scan for more leftover entries and this is what Revo is for. Just select a search mode and click the scan button. This can take some long. Okay, this is the scan report. You see one folder and one DLL file is still remaining. So just click these boxes to select them
or click select all for all selection
and then click the delete button. Click on yes to confirm. Okay, here I'm informed that the DLL file will be deleted after I restart my computer. So I will do it. And finally click finish. So this is just one way to uninstall. You can also use the force uninstaller tool here. Just click once and launch it. Click the browse button and locate your program. You can either locate just a shortcut launcher like from desktop or the original launcher from its installed directory. Now select a search mode and click next.
It will locate the default uninstaller, so click next to run it.
And the rest steps are almost same as shown before. Alternatively, you can use the hunter mode. Click here and Revo will hide background. This is the hunter mode's target icon. Click on it and drag over to a program's icon. A menu with the options will appear. Select uninstall and it will appear the force uninstaller window. And the rest is the same.
To return to Revo's main interface, right click on the target icon and click open main window. You can also use Revo's other useful utilities and the links are placed right here. Click on one and it will open in a new tab. And to customize the settings, click the Tools menu and then select Options. You'll see options to set for each features. So that's it and thank you for watching this.